And the maker has even curved it toward the face to make the whole process so much easier.
It gives us great joy when we make people laugh. But what are you supposed to do when they're not laughing with you, but at you, when you become the laughing stock of atheists worldwide? Welcome to my world.
You may know him as the banana man.
Because Ray Comfort is probably the very bottom of the creationist barrel. He's the worst of the bunch.